off of Discovery.
Minus 30 minutes and 30 seconds in count. Final aerosurface checks are complete. Discovery's 3D engines will be gimbaled through a pre-programmed. Liquid oxygen tank is underway. Gaseous oxygen vent hood, baby cap is slowly being retracted away. The top of the external tank. T minus 2 minutes and count. Liquid hydrogen replenish on the external tank is being terminated. T-minus 1 minute, 35 mission. Flight pressure. T-minus 1 minute now counting. Ground launch sequencer will verify that the three main engines are ready to start. Booster joint heaters are being deactivated at the four fuel cells. Coming up, want to go for auto sequence start at T-minus 31 seconds. Water system has been activated, protecting Discovery and the launch pad from acoustical energy waves. Go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 2, 1. Booster ignition and the final liftoff of Discovery. A tribute to the dedication, hard work, and pride of America's space shuttle team. The shuttle has cleared the tower.
Mission Specialist Mike Barrett and Steve Bowen. Discovery's three main engines are burning fuel at 1 million pounds of thrust. 1 minute, 50 seconds into the flight, we're standing by for separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. Discovery now traveling 2,695 miles an hour. It's altitude 24 miles. Booster separation confirmed. Discovery's guidance is now converging as the...
Ha ha ha!